What are you up to these days, Dave?